Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following error notification while I try to sign out my Apple ID and it shows sign out is not available due to restrictions. So how to fix this issue, which means that how to sign out your Apple ID. And here I get this error message in my iOS version of 14.4.2. At same time, this trick also works on iOS 12, iOS 13 and iOS 14. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So very simple method is just open your settings menu and then locate the settings name called screen time and click to open it. So here you can scroll down and click to turn off the screen time feature. But if you want to turn off this feature, they ask for the screen time passcode and this is for verification process. So just enter your passcode. And finally click to turn off screen time. So after you done these processes, just go back to your settings main menu. So now this time I try to access my Apple account and slightly scroll down. So finally you can see now my sign out option is visible. So just click to sign out your Apple ID. But if you want to sign out your account, they ask for the password and this is also for the verification process. So friends, if this trick works, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just comment to me. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.